Hello guys, we will see, we will understand the solutions of chapter 7 phase diagrams of V. Raghavan. The first question is, the maximum number of coexisting in a C component system is. Guys, for this question, it seems there is some lack of information. The maximum number of coexisting, basically whenever the question is asked, so the question is asked such that generally for the maximum case it is asked for the phases, right? So here something is missing. So here I assume it that here it is asking the maximum number of coexisting phases, you know, the phases coexist together, right, in a C component system. So guys, we know this concept, F equal to C minus P plus 2, right? So this is your Gibbs phase rule, normal phase rule. Okay, so here it is asking you to find the maximum number of phases, right? So now if you find this P, then we can write P is equal to C plus 2 minus F. Okay guys, so you can see for P to be maximum, right, the F should be minimum. So what is the minimum value of F? It is 0, right? So P max will be equal to C plus 2, right? So this is the answer. Okay, next, in a single component system, the maximum number of phases that can coexist in equilibrium is, right? So it is asking you for a single component system, what is the maximum number of phases that can coexist, right? So guys, here also we will apply the same concept, F equal to C minus P plus 2. It has been asked to find maximum number of phases for a single component. So C is 1 over here, right? So we'll do the same thing. We'll do C plus 2 minus F, right? So guys, here it is given C is equal to 1. So this implies 1 plus 2 minus F equal to 3 minus F, right? So this is your P. So to find this P max, F will be what? 0, right? So 3 minus 0, it is 3. Okay, so B will be your correct answer, right? That is 3. Next, the degree of freedom when ice, water and water vapor coexist in equilibrium. So this is talking